Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So sorry that I've been so MIA. For those that don't know, I live on the coastal side of Texas. I'm close to the Gulf of Mexico, and we got hit by the Hurricane Harvey. So I've been dealing this whole week with that whole issue. So I couldn't upload videos. You know, the internet was coming in and out. Finally, we've had some days that are sunny, no rain, and things are looking back to normal. I just want to say thanks to all my followers who have been patient enough with me. I know you guys were waiting for me to announce who the winner of the giveaway was. So I'll go ahead and do that on this video today. I haven't been uploading because the weather was crazy. I am very blessed to say that there was no flooding in my house. Me and my family are doing good. We're safe. You know, nothing happened to us, but I can't say the same thing for other families. You know, there's so many families right now who were impacted, who lost completely everything, who even lost family members. And I just encourage you guys, there's so many organizations right now who are helping out, you know, our state in Texas. And I encourage you guys to go ahead and help in any way that you can. And I hope you guys can understand my situation, why I did not upload sooner. We were dealing with this whole hurricane situation, and when it did stop a little bit, we were trying to make it to the grocery as fast as we can and try to buy food. And the lines were so long, everybody was trying to grab more food, more, you know, supplies and stuff, because we didn't know how long this was going to last. It rained every single day. It would stop for maybe a few hours, and when it would come back, it came back super hard. So we were just dealing with that and trying to, you know, to have enough food in our house to feed everyone. So I just want to give a big shout out to all my followers who really been patient with me. I've been really active on Twitter, so if you follow me on Twitter, you know my current situation and the reasons why I wasn't uploading. But things are looking back to normal, and I am really excited to make videos again. So before I continue talking, let me go ahead and announce the winner, because I know that is the whole reason you guys are here for. The winner of the makeup bag is So congratulations to Claudia. There's two ways you can contact me. One will be through my email. The second will be through my Instagram. Go ahead and send me an email or send me a message. I'll go ahead and leave my information down below, so you can go ahead and send me a message with your information, your address, so I can go ahead and ship out your giveaway. Fortunately, my other packages were on hold. They couldn't go out when the hurricane hit. Everything stopped. So when Sunday hits, everything will go back to normal over here on our side, so I can go ahead and send the shipment that I wasn't allowed to send because of the hurricane. It was stuck. So I just want to apologize for that one specific person that has not received her package yet. I'm really sorry. You know who you are, and I apologize, and I hope you understand my situation. But starting Sunday, I get to send your package one more time, because like I said, nothing can go out, nothing can come in. So the package was just there, just stuck. So I was able to get a hold of it, and I'm going to send it once again, and hopefully this time you can receive your package. And I just want to apologize for that. So regarding the makeup bag as well, on Sunday I'll go ahead and send it, because everything will be back to normal. And also go ahead and check out Anna Karen's YouTube channel. I'll go ahead and leave her link down below. She announced her winner as well a few weeks ago. You guys can go ahead and check out who won her giveaway. And once you're at it, go ahead and check out her newest video that she made. And her link will be down below in my description, so you guys can go ahead and check out her channel. So thanks guys for watching this video. It wasn't a long video. I just wanted to update you guys and announce the winner. And hopefully soon I get to make more videos. I am going to be uploading a pregnancy update. I am 3 months now, so I haven't updated you guys on what's been going on. Baby's doing great. Baby's heartbeat is great. So hopefully soon I'll be uploading a pregnancy update on my 3 months. So thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and I see you again, mi gente. Bye.